Hi everyone, here's a new video from myself around the Polestar 2. One of the things that I was missing was a USB music player, which I used to have in my Volvos all the time, which is quite convenient if you have music which you don't can find on Spotify, for example. And all of a sudden last week I found out that there is a new app in the Play Store in the Polestar 2. It's called Audio Wagon, and you can hook up USB sticks to the USB ports of your car and play music from it. So let's have a look how it looks like. So let's see how it looks like. I looked up the app in the App Store, which I found by accident, and it's called the Audio Wagon app. Now I've installed it, and what I found out is that if you now go to the Play Store, you can't find it anymore. So I'm not really sure if it's still available, but if it is, just look it up. It's this application called Audio Wagon, and as you can see, it shows that the contents of my USB stick, which I connected to one of the outlets here. And it's the left one, the one with a white circle around it. And basically you can browse through your USB stick, all the contents. I have different directories here. And it's scrolling here, as you can see, with all kinds of music. Some of them you can also find on Spotify, of course, but some of it you can't because it's really specific. Now you can also argue that I have a strange taste in music, but anyway. One of the important things that you have to do is go to the settings, and there are a lot of issues that you can or settings that you can choose, but the one important one is what is called here a show a legal disclaimer. You have to accept it before you can use any USB stick inside, and for some reason it doesn't automatically come up. So you really have to go through the menu and click it on. But if you look at, I accept it, I think. Yeah, I'll go back. For example, here you can we can listen to some music. So it's quite straightforward. It looks a lot like what I'm used to in my previous cars, the Volvos that I had. For example, here I can just start a number, and you can see that the music starts to play. So in all it works quite well. So it's a good app for those who don't want to use Spotify or don't have a Spotify account. You can just hook up your USB stick. You have to find a USB stick, of course, with a USB-C connector, or have a adapter as I have in my case. But it works well. So thanks for watching, and as soon as new apps occur, I will post a video again. I know that's something I read here in on some blogs, that YouTube will become available, but also a Dutch app which I use quite a lot. It's called Flitsmeister, which is a combination of a navigation system and a warning system for speed traps. So looking forward to have that one as well installed in my car. Thanks for watching, and see you later.